Hello everyone, and welcome to spear making part 2 in Alabama Woodsman. And so for this video we'll be hafting or mounting the spearhead onto the shaft. And so to start out, we're going to want to take our sinew, or artificial sinew in this case, and wrap it around once and wrap it around again. Just kind of make like an X pattern and then kind of test it, see if it holds firm. Then we're going to take our spearhead and we're going to put it in the shaft here. And when you're doing this, you want to make sure that it's even and it's knocker carved just like you would in an arrow, but it's just larger. And when you're doing this, you want to make sure that, like I said, it's even, and that when this head is sitting in there, that it just doesn't, that it won't fall out when it's just sitting there. And so it may take some adjusting. You may have to flip it over, whatever works. Alright, and so now I'm going to start that wrap over. And so whenever you're wrapping an arrowhead or a spearhead, I'm going to go once around one notch, and then around the shaft once, so through the notch, around the shaft, like so. And we're just going to do that for a while, and it'll make like an X pattern that you recognize from arrowheads. And when you're doing this, you want to keep good tension on it. And so now I've done this for a good while, and I've got a good bit of this artificial sinew left. And so if you don't have pine sap glue, which you can do is do a lot of half hitches through here, and that's just making a loop, putting the string through and pulling really tight like that, wrap it around once to form another loop, do that again. That way if one comes undone, when you do multiple of them, the others won't come undone. And it'll keep the spearhead in there. And you pull tight. Alright. And the shaft, like we were talking about in the first video, is tulip poplar, and it's not the strongest wood. It's actually pretty soft, but the reason I chose it is because it's really light and easy to throw. And I'm gonna go ahead and test that. It's in there pretty good. So I'm gonna just finish a couple more of these loops, and it should stay in there. And all right, we're almost done. And so I've put a good 6 or 7 of these loops in here, which means it's going to hold for sure. The only annoying part about that is, though, if you ever have to get that spearhead off of there, it's going to take you a long time. But hopefully you shouldn't have to. Couldn't imagine why. Alright. There we go. You can do that by jiggling. It jiggles a little bit, but that's pretty decent for doing that pretty quickly. So thanks for tuning in, and thanks for liking and subscribing to the channel. If you haven't, please do so. Alright, take care.